Okay, so why does Mario have so many pet fish in his house? Because they are so cheap.
Hey, what's going on, guys? SSundee here with Crainer.
What's up, dude?
Come over here, homie.
I can see a name, dude.
Come over here, homie.
What is that?
Come here.
Ian. What is that, dude?
Crainer, today, today, we are going to be playing Mario Kart.
Oh, it says Mr. Crainer and SSundee, dude.
Yeah, look at this, Crainer. We're going to be playing Mario Kart. We have a track set up on the map. Take your unlucky box. There, your unlucky block.
Dang it!
And I'll see you after. May the best...
May the best donkey mustache win. Man win.
Can you even grow a mustache in real life?
Dude, yes! I have one right now.
You don't have to lie to be cool, Crainer.
I'm not grown up.
Anyways, let's open our very lucky block and our very lucky spot. It sits so pretty right there. Okay, let's do this. Go!
Joe's barbecue foot massage. Joe's barbecue foot massage. Joe's barbecue foot
this
massage.
Again?
Joe's barbecue foot massage. Joe's.
What is this? Hello, Jones. Yeah, actually, those equal the same amount of nether stars, so that's not even what Jones, you are useless. But what's in this chest? Anything? Hold on, let me break that gold. I can't keep that gold. What is... A bunch of gold. I'll take it. Okay, let me throw... Crainer just blew me up and said sorry about that. All right, homie, but I can't keep this block of gold because I got it from the surrounding area, but I can keep this gold. Okay, let's keep going. 30 lucky blocks. Let's start off in the dancers club. Let's do this. Go!
Prepare to get...
No! I didn't even get any of the emeralds! Okay, Crainer just said I don't have to throw out nether stars for that first death because it was his fault. Alright, I'll take it. Okay, 29 lucky blocks left. Let's keep going.
No!
Get him! Come on! Well, there goes negative 10 nether stars, and I only got one emerald. 28 lucky blocks left. Good lord. Go!
How about a trip to Flavortown? Bam!
Flavortown. Okay, I'll take it. Whatever. More food. 27 lucky blocks left. Let's keep going. What is it?
How about sunrises?
All about sunrises. All right, 26 lucky blocks left. Let's keep going. What is this?
Prepare
to
get.
No! Give me it! Yeah! I have learned my lesson. I will forever run from that lucky block. Let's keep going. 25 lucky blocks left. Let's do this.
We did it! Hooray!
Freaking Dora the Explorer. All right, Dora, thanks for the goal. What's in these? More gold. Okay, I'll take it. Is it all gold? Hold on, I want to see if this is all gold. Hold on. Yeah, I guess it's all gold. Okay. Let's keep going. 24 lucky blocks. Let's do this. No! Freaking Leroy Jenkins. That scared the crap out of me. 23 lucky blocks left. Let's keep going. What is this?
Can I read?
22 lucky blocks left. Let's keep going. What is this?
Work.
Peon from that's from Warcraft 2, I believe that sound is from. Okay, let's keep going. 21 lucky blocks left. Let's do this. Indiana Jones, if I get any wheat, we can get more emeralds. Okay, 20 lucky blocks left. Let's keep going. What is this?
What is...
19 lucky blocks left. Let's keep going. What is
this? My name is Barry Allen, and I am the fastest man alive. When I was 12, my mother was killed by a yellow guy. Not an Asian, but it's the guy who was dressed in yellow clothes.
Barry Allen. What? Thanks for the emerald, homie. I appreciate that. 18 lucky blocks left. Let's keep going. What is this? Okay. Your own GG button. Should I be worried? Go!
GG!
And that, oh, I'm gonna troll Crainer. Cause Crainer can hear this, I believe.
GG!
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 Alright, I'll stop trolling now. Let's keep going. 17 lucky blocks left. Let's do this. Listen, I know you guys are gonna flame me, but I have never seen a Doctor Who episode. It kinda looks like a Doctor Who telephone box. Okay. Key and Best Builder NA. Again, I'll take the gold, I appreciate that. Alright, let's keep going. 16 lucky blocks left, let's do this.
Work.
Another peon. Okay, 15 lucky blocks left, let's do this.
Is that a meme?
What do you mean, is this a meme? This is the best thing in the world! 14 lucky blocks left, let's do this.
We've got trouble.
Good lord, Ken. 13 lucky blocks left, let's keep going. What is this?
That's it, man. Game over, man. It's game over.
It's game over, man. All right, let's... I kind of want to kill this thing. They're so loud and obnoxious. Come here. 12 lucky blocks left. Let's keep going. What is this? Another sunrise. Okay, I'll take the gold. 11 lucky blocks left. Let's keep going. What is this? There's nothing like a double sunrise in the morning. 10 lucky blocks left. Let's keep going. What is this? Triple sunrise. This is better than everything. Not cobblestone. It's not better than cobblestone, but it's better than everything else. 9 lucky blocks left. Let's keep going. What is this? What are the chances? 4 sunrises in a row. Okay, gold block. Okay, give me the gold block. Let's see if we can keep this going. 8 lucky blocks left. Okay, let's see if we can keep this going. Go! No, but it's at more gold. I'll take it. Okay, let's grab our door and let's grab the gold. 7 lucky blocks left. Let's do this. Go! Cobblestone. I ship it. But what do you ship it with? What do you combine cobblestone with? There's nothing that even comes close. I mean, you could combine it like with Gertrude like I've done before, but that's about it. All right, let's keep going. 6 lucky blocks left. Let's do this.
Zeus, your son has returned. I bring the destruction of Olympus.
What? Zeus, are you really that evil? What are you? Yes, you are that evil. 7 emeralds for a diamond shovel? Don't you steal my Batmobile! Anyways, 5 lucky blocks left. Let's keep going. What is this?
Joe's barbecue foot massage! 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 Joe's
barbecue. Alright, Jones, what do you have? Another useless trade. Oh, anything in here? Oh yeah, gold in here. I remember that. Okay. Is there anything in the furnace? No, nothing in the furnace. Okay, 4 lucky blocks left. Let's keep going. What is this?
Is that a meme?
Cobblestone is not a meme, Kian. It is life. Good lord. Let's keep going. 3 lucky blocks left. Let's do this. Pretty cool, OP, nice, yeah, I think so. Good emerald, super duper awesome block. Song from Digimon. Last 2 lucky blocks left. Let's do this. Go! Shipping cobblestone again. Okay, last lucky block. What do you got for us, Kian? Go!
Zeus, your son has returned!
Another Zeus. Okay. I'll take my Batmobile. Let's go start our trading process. Okay, so what I think I'm gonna do from now on, I see a lot of comments telling me that the trading part of these videos is kind of boring. So I think what I'm gonna do from now on is I'll trade in all of my stuff for Nether Stars, and then I'll just go buy my stuff and only show you a little bit of that, and then just cut to the final battle with Crainer. If you guys are okay with that, let me know. If you want to see me trading everything, let me know. It's completely up to you, but from the comments that I'm reading, you dudes don't really care about the trading part, so I'll cut it out and just go to the final battle for the most part. Yeah, so while that stuff's smelting, I guess real quick, I'll just show you what all items we have. So we have the basic Mario items, the star, the firepower, but check this out. We also have a bunch of Nerf guns. Kid added in Nerf guns. Look at this. So I think what I'm gonna do, I'm of course gonna get armor. I think I want to get one of the automatic Nerf guns, and I want to get bombs. I want to blow the crap out of Crainer while he's trying to ride around the Mario Kart, the Mario track. Okay, so let me do this. Let me set all this up. I'll get some armor. I'll enchant it. I'll do everything, and then I'll cut the recording back on to explain to you what I've done really fast, and then let's hop in a call with Crainer. Let's wreck his face. All right, there we go. Last but not least, let's grab our leather armor. Dudes, we did not get very lucky this time. So what I did, I have a fire flower, I have a star, and I have 25 shells, and I have this super mushroom to fully heal me in case Crainer does a crap ton of damage. And I also bought 2 things of heart cannons, so I have 20 extra hearts. Now what I'm gonna do, let's put one level on all of- oh, I can only put one level on one thing. Oh, good lord! Dude, this hurts! Oh, okay, let's go ahead and throw this up here. Let's put one level on our chest piece. Protection, okay, I'll take it. Oh, good gosh. So this is what we have. Hopefully we'll be able to beat Crainer in Mario Kart. This kind of sucks. Let's do it. Let's get in a call with Crainer. All right, Crainer.
Hi, dude.
You got a gun.
Of course I got a gun, dude. I also got this and this and this and this and this and this.
Oh, my gosh, Crainer. I have been getting so unlucky lately. Okay, so, homie, what we're going to do is Mario Kart, check this out. Me and
Real quick. If I win, do I get to, like, kiss Princess Peach?
If you want to, what? Grab your Mario Kart. We have a bow with infinity arrows. I guess Kian gave us that so we can shoot more things at each other. I don't know.
Why is this a Ferrari?
Because, dude, freaking Ferrari. Okay, look at this map, dude.
Ooh.
Look at this.
Wait, who the crap built this, dude? This looks legit.
Myself and Kian built this, homie. So what we're gonna do? We're gonna do the best of 3.
Okay.
2 laps per round, the best of 3. Are you ready?
Dude, I'm freaking ready.
So this is the starting point. Put down your Ferrari.
Is that fine?
Let's do a countdown. All right, homie, so we have to do this in F3 mode. Are you ready?
I'm ready, dude.
3, 2, 1. Go!
No!
Okay. No! Okay, Crainer, don't run over me.
Yeah! Okay. I got this, dude.
Okay.
This map
shell.
Is so cool.
Shell time! No! Okay. Let's do this.
Ow! I'm getting stuck in my own shells. Nerf time!
No!
Nerf time!
Is that your Nerf gun?
That's my Nerf
gun! No!
Ow! Yo, bro! Yo!
No!
Out!
Stay back!
Come on!
Set him on fire! Set him on fire!
Set me on fire, bro!
No!
I'll set you on fire, bro!
Look at the fireballs!
Why are you not getting hit by it, bro?
Okay. Stay back, Crainer!
You almost got one lap. Yes!
One lap? Okay, you're
one lap, dude, officially!
No! Break his car! Okay. Did your car just break?
No, I used to pow, dude.
Okay. Keep those pows off of me.
No, I won't.
Here's my strategy. Let him go in front of me. Let him go in front of
me. You don't have a strategy. Don't lie, bro.
No! Let him go in front of me. Shoot the... Set him on fire!
No!
Come
this
on!
This is so difficult,
oh my
dude.
Gosh, dude.
No!
Yes!
No, my Ferrari broke!
I broke his Ferrari! Final
dude!
Lap!
Dude!
Come on!
Dude! I fell through the roof, bro!
You fell through the roof?
Okay, I'm
final lap!
I'm back on track!
Yes!
No, I'm not back on track! You one lap ahead of me, dude!
That's it, dude! It was only two laps! That's it!
Dang it!
GG! Alright, homie, second round! If I win this one, I get to kiss Princess Peach.
Dude, you have Gertrude already! Just let me get one girl, please!
More the merrier!
No, just... Wow!
Alright, homie, are you ready?
You're such a freaking jerk, dude.
Okay, 3, 2, 1. Go!
Go!
Shoot it out! Go!
Nah!
Kill it!
Shoot you, dude!
360!
Fire,
oh! No! Nah, you just blew up my freaking Ferrari! Okay.
I blew up your Ferrari, dude!
Okay. Oral, oh, please! Please.
No!
Yes!
No! No, dude!
Bye, Crainer! Bye! See you
I
later!
I just bought this Ferrari, bro!
See you later!
How dare you!
Okay.
Go back here, you jerk!
Fireball time!
No! Do that, bro!
Okay.
Okay, fireball time!
No, stay back! Stay- No! Did you just set yourself on fire? Okay, lap number two, final lap.
I'm going for you, bro. You're not gonna be able to run out of this one.
No, stay back.
Come on!
Stay back.
No.
Eat my mushroom. I just healed myself with my mushroom. Okay.
Holy crap, bro.
Here we go.
Bob.
Come on.
Dang it.
Okay. We can do this.
Those are fire, Crainer. Come on.
No, stay back. Stay back. No. Okay, final stretch, dodge!
You're not gonna win, bro!
Wait, no, Crainer, stop shooting me!
You're not gonna win, homie!
Dodge it!
No!
Come
on!
Here we go!
Oh, there's
shells everywhere! Yes!
No! I ran into a stop sign, dude!
You were right behind me, too! But anyways, dudes, we're going to end this video here. Hope you guys are still enjoying this series. And if you are, be sure to hit that like button down below. Crainer, can you stop shooting me with nerf? I'm stuck in shells now.
I just want to kiss Princess Peach, okay?
No, she is mine.
You know what I am?
Princess Peachless.